All right, guys, the time has come. Stubbs Pipe Tobacco Blend. The sample. The pound that Buckeye sent me. Here we go. Now, this stuff's still in the bag. I gotta get a mason jar. Right off the bat, some cocoa and a little bit of caramel. Oh. Smoking it in my new estate, Medico Medalist. Now, the filter in this thing is really loose, and it's like almost lost within the stem. And then it kind of slides out into the shank, so I don't know if that's right or wrong. Somebody comment and tell me. Now, it's still pretty moist. Even for being in the bag. The aroma is very pleasant. Also, before I forget, wanted to give a shout out tonight. I meant to do it on my artisan pipe video, but I forgot. Yeah. 20 minutes in, Paladin, how the hell you forget? I ramble. My latest subscriber, Challenger Dart. Thanks for the sub. So getting some cocoa, a little bit of nuttiness from the burley. A tad bit of caramel in the background. Very smooth, no bite. Almost reminiscent of Sir Walter Raleigh Aromatic. Very, very reminiscent of it. I'm gonna see when I get in here a little bit more. What did you just eat? Getting eaten alive tonight. It's funny. It's almost, yeah, it almost tastes to me like a blend mixed between, sorry, I got one of the pineapples on the ground here. Honey, you're going to burn your nose. Almost reminiscent, a cross between Sir Walter Raleigh Aromatic and Carter Hall. So far, I'm liking it. I swear. I wonder if this person, whoever had this before, had smoked a few Lakelands in this, because I am getting a slight Lakeland ghost. I'm not going to say that this has Lake Lanessence in it. Very good. Very nice. Whew. Caramel kind of nuttiness. Hazelnut almost. Yeah, there's a little Lakeland-esque. I love you guys, but I don't know how you smoke Lakelands. Everett, you're superhuman, man. No nicotine tolerance. I mean, excuse me. No, nicotine doesn't bother you. And you smoke the stuff that tastes like soap. But this stuff is good. So, quick initial and first impressions. This could be an all-day blend. Mild nicotine, smooth throughout. I'm about half a bowl down. I just did a little codger fill on this. High quality. You can tell that the constituents are high quality. I believe it's Burley, Virginia Black Cavendish. If you guys like Sir Walter Raleigh Aromatic and you like Carter Hall, check this out. It's kind of the best of both worlds. Everything that was great about Sir Walter Raleigh and great about Carter Hall, they put them together. And none of the downsides. So, all right, that's it for me. Have a wonderful evening. Paladin out.